Hey everyone, this is Elaine Sarantakos, fabulous living coach, and I'm in Pella, Greece, and this is where Alexander the Great, King of Macedonia, was born.
Alexander the Great was the first king to be called the Great, having lands from Greece all the way to India, spreading Hellenism. Through my upcoming videos, I'll be showing you the ancient kingdom of Macedonia, which is our northern province in Greece. I hope you can enjoy a part of our Hellenic history. Γνώρισα τη μάνα του
Αλεξανδρού, μου στήσε κουβέντα. I understand that it's a political situation with the name and the identity. This is not to be a political video, but to share with you history and show you this beautiful place. I hope you appreciate it, I hope you can respect it, and thank you so much for watching this video. The first capital of Macedonia was Ayas, and that's today, current day, what you call Vergina, which is a place just located in Veria. Now, as you can tell here, you can't see from here, but Pella, it was moved here in 4th century, and who did this? It was the king of Pelas. How did the city move from Ayas, from Vergina to Pella? Well, so this that you see right here is called the House of Dionysos. And it is called the House of Dionysos because what was found here was a mosaic of the god Dionysos. He was one of the 12 Greek gods. These two last ones, you're able to see ancient Macedonian Karma Sutra positions. So they're very cheeky, very much like how they are now today in Greece.
So in that essence, that's why they said that they were barbaric, because, One part that I'll be showing you will be the ancient agora, the marketplace.
I just came to the ancient agora. It wasn't Greece that you see the Greece today, because there's different regions, different cities, whether it's Athens, whether it's Sparta, all of these places which comprise of what is today Greece. With Alexander the Great, you'll see this Macedonian stuff, but there's all of these lions. I'm thinking, hey, wait a minute, is this like Africa? This is, African lion safari?
You think the Macedonian adventure is over? It hasn't even begun. I wasn't gonna leave the ancient Macedonian region without visiting Vergina.
I've been crying because I'm so grateful, I'm so thankful. We're here in Vergina, and this is where Alexander the Great father, King Philip, there's his tomb, there's his bones, there's the golden larnex, there's the golden larnex of his last wife, which was Metha, and there's all of these beautiful artifacts. You can't take any videos in there, you can't take any pictures.
Something very special happened to me the day that I went into the museum at Vergina. As soon as I entered, I felt this intense rush of energy all over my body, and in fact, I was crying for 3 hours. A deep connection was felt with both Alexander and Philip. I'm going to explain this to you. Let me tell you again, nobody is ever allowed to take any pictures, nor are they allowed to take any videos.
And they let me take pictures of the tomb, and they let me take pictures of the larnex. And I'm like so grateful. I'm like, that like never happens, and they let me do that. So emotional. It's so beautiful inside. It's like one of the most beautiful things you'd ever see, and if you saw it, you would know the truth. So έχει φύγει για την Ανατολή. Έχω γιο μονάκριβο ή καψερή. Και έχει φύγει για την Ανατολή.